Welcome to the Vids on Vids series, where we show you how to use Google Vids, our latest AI-powered video creation app, and all its amazing features. In this episode, we'll cover how to get started with templates, how to add, delete, or adjust scenes, how to customize your template, and lastly, how to work with video placeholders. Now, let's get started. You can get started creating your video in a few different ways. Today, we'll focus on choosing from a variety of pre-designed templates. Let's look at creating a video starting with a template. Once you click here, you'll see a large selection of templates organized by use cases. Not sure which design is right for you? That's fine. In Google Vids, you can easily preview the sample designs by clicking on them and previewing the scenes. Once you land on a template style you're happy with, you can insert one scene or all of them at once. You can always access the template section in the right sidebar to add scenes from different templates or change the template you've chosen. Now that we have a template, you'll notice there's usually an agenda scene and section headers that allow your viewers to quickly skip ahead to the part they're most interested in as well. You can start editing and customizing your template from here. If you'd like to rearrange scenes, you can simply drag the scene to any place you like. Add scenes by clicking the plus button on the right-hand side of your timeline, or delete scenes by selecting the scene and right-clicking. If you'd like to add additional text to your first draft, there's an easy way to do that with stylized text boxes in the right sidebar. You can choose from a variety of styles like headlines, speakers, phrases, CTAs, and quotes. Want to make sure your video reflects your brand colors and fonts so it's consistent throughout the entire video? First, tap on the Customize Styles icon here to open the Styles panel, which acts as a find and replace for colors and fonts. From here, you can copy in a color swatch or hex code, or use the eyedropper to copy over a color easily, and select Fonts, which will apply across all your scenes in just a few clicks. Let's take a minute to talk about video placeholders and what they are. Video placeholders are where videos or recordings are placed throughout templates within Google Vids. These are a few different ways that these are used. You'll notice scenes with a headshot of a person. That's where it may make sense to speak directly to your audience, either with a recording or an AI avatar to build engagement. When you hover over these scenes, you'll see a button to record, which takes you directly into the recording studio. You can easily replace these placeholders with different media, or even insert one into a scene. To replace media in a placeholder, click on the Select a Video icon that's layered on top of the video, and you'll see your options. We'll select Stock and Web. You'll be able to choose from a variety of stock videos and search for what you need, then either click to replace, or you can drag and drop, look for the blue box. You can also insert video placeholders in a scene from the Insert menu and select the shape you'd like. Now you can get started on further customizing your video story, changing out text and media, and mapping out your scripts. We'll cover more about those features in the following videos. We'll continue to add episodes as new features drop, so save this playlist. Feel free to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next in the comments below. Head to the Help Center to learn more and get started using Google Vids today at vids.new.